Microsoft CEO Satya Nadella has said that blocking AI research with China will be more harmful to humanity than doing it any good. In an interview with BBC, Nadella said that backing out of China would hurt more than it solved. A lot of AI research happens in the open, and the world benefits from knowledge being open, he said. Subscribe to the channel for more news.